Bakersfield, two people trying to set a building on fire wound up setting themselves on fire. Suspects doused a building with a liquid and then poured the liquid on the ground. At some point, one of the suspects appears to ignite a flame, but winds catch up the fire, set the other person on fire. Both people then run out of view of the camera. Firefighters were able to put the fire out in about 10 minutes.